everyone, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm super excited and I decided to recreate Selena's look. So I decided to go with this hairstyle and this makeup look. So if you guys are interested in seeing how I got this look, then feel free to keep on watching. But before we get started, guys, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, share, subscribe down below. I will also leave the links to my social media down in the description box. I'll also leave it here somewhere on this screen. That way you guys can follow me whenever you guys are on Instagram or on TikTok. So yeah, guys, let's get started with this video. I already washed my face. I do use my Cetaphil facial cleanser. I love this one. I've been using this for several years now. Gonna be applying my daily moisturizing lotion and a little bit of lip balm to moisturize your lips also. Now I am gonna go in with my foundation. I am gonna use the Wet n Wild foundation, and then I am gonna mix it with my Maybelline New York Superstay Active Wear. So I was going through some of Selena's makeup looks, and her looks were always pretty simple. So I am going to go simple. I am going to be using my Carly Maybell BH Cosmetic palette. I did get this off of BH Cosmetics. I'm not quite sure if they still have it. I'm going to be using this one right here for the crease. I'm going to be using this eyeshadow for my inner eyelid. This is not the brush that I wanted to use, but it's the only one that I have here at the moment. So this is what I'm working with. Now, I did bring eyeliner. So I am going to be using my contour kit in the brand Anastasia Beverly Hill. I did get this from DJ Maxx. I am going to be using this tone right here. I am a big fan of Selena. So I did go to Texas because I really did want to see her museum. We ended up going to her museum. I was able to see all her achievements. I was able to see her personal items, her pictures, letters, her dresses that she used. It was an amazing experience. She inspires me a lot, and I'm pretty sure not just me, she inspires a lot of other people. She was a big inspiration to the world. And I also wanted to go to her graveyard. I did go to her graveyard. Again, I was glad I was able to do that. I did also bring her some flowers. Some roses, actually, some red roses. So I brought some to her graveyard. While I was there, I did also want to see her home. So we ended up going to the house she used to live in with, you know, her boyfriend. It was amazing. It looks so different now, but it was an amazing experience. So now I'm going to be using some blush. The palette looks like this. I did get it from BH Cosmetics. Again, mostly all my palettes are from BH Cosmetics. I don't know, I just love them. Hi, Mama.
What are you doing?
I'm filming a video. And I'm going to be using this simple blush right here. My baby, she literally watches everything I do, and later on she ends up doing it too. And it's like, oh my gosh, she actually pays attention to every little detail that I do. Like, I'm not even kidding. I'm gonna go in with my falsies. I am gonna be using the wispies. See it, but it looks like this. Okay, let's remove the hair. Very tight. I'm watching you. That's not what I meant. And so you're gonna need bobby pins, so make sure to get a lot of them out. And I'm just gonna tease, but make sure to like comb it down as you go. That way it won't be frizzy and messy. I'm gonna start like that. I don't know if you guys can see, but. And then that same exact one, I'm gonna tease also. So we have one. Right now it looks a little messy, but we'll get it figured out. We'll get it figured out, man. Again, a twist, a bobby pin, se me fue. Clip it, voila.
Voila.
Look, there's another strand right here. So we're gonna tease it also. Ahí la llevo, ahí la llevo. Whew. I have this one left. Perfect. You know, not bad. For my first time, not bad. Ugh. I'm gonna put hairspray.
and then should I cut this piece just for this video? It's not staying and it's getting me mad. Let's use some gel, shall we? Is that close? So this is the best that I was able to do. Now I am gonna go put on my red dress, and then I am gonna be using my lipstick Kiss of Life and the brand Rimmel Landon, and this is the red that I'm gonna be using. So again, I am gonna go and put my dress and my lipstick, and I'll be right back. Voila! So yeah guys, this is the look. This is the finished results. I really do hope you guys enjoy this video. I was super excited to recreate this video. I was gonna use a red dress, but I was actually in my dad's closet about to change when I saw a shirt similar to what Selena would use. Because I do know that she loved using her husband's shirts, and whenever they are tied, you know it was her husband's. So yeah guys, I really do hope you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys in my next video.